Episode 26, A Stage for One. With a beautiful swish, the basketball passed unerringly through the basket without even touching the hoop. A perfect shot. A strange silence fell around the basketball court. The speculating students stood rooted to the spot, unable to react properly to the perfect shot. What just happened? Did I see that wrong? Did Aiden actually make the shot? That shot didn't look like it was taken by a rookie. Alan's expression froze, and he screamed inside, "Impossible! This guy must have had some beginner's luck! He definitely wouldn't make the next one!" Aiden picked up the second ball and laughed silently. As expected, his proficiency in throwing really did work wonders on his shooting skills in basketball. It seemed that the stones he had thrown that night had not been in vain. His face was expressionless. He already knew the result of this challenge. Swish! Sure enough, Aiden's second shot swished through the hoop. Wow! The crowd could no longer conceal its astonishment. They began rooting for Aiden. If one shot had been a coincidence, the two consecutive swishes proved that Aiden not only knew how to play basketball, but was pretty expert. You really can't judge a book by its cover. Aiden may look thin and weak, but look! What's he doing? Everyone looked up and saw Aiden back away from the free throw line. Aiden sighed. This distance is far too easy. I would like to challenge someone else to shoot from farther away. Mr. Turner, sir? How could Nathan Turner refuse his challenge? Filled with respect and praise, he nodded. Aiden took a step forward and took his third shot. The result was the same as the previous two. Another swish! The students could no longer sit still. Jumping to their feet, they shouted and cheered for Aiden. They were looking forward to something even more spectacular. The other classes on the field were attracted by the commotion and started to crowd around the basketball court. What's going on? Someone seems to be taking a shot. It's just a single basket. Is there really any need for these guys to cheer so loudly? A sturdy male student carrying a basketball managed to squeeze through the crowd with much difficulty. At that moment, Aiden was preparing to take his fourth shot. Looking at the distance to the basketball hoop, he shook his head and walked straight to the three-point line. Sir, could I trouble you to pass another ball over? Bored now of the challenge, Aiden wanted to end it as soon as possible. Since that was the case, he might as well do something daring and flashy. Nathan passed the ball to Aiden with a puzzled expression, not knowing what the kid was up to. Aiden suddenly turned around with his back to the basket and closed his eyes. He then raised a basketball in each hand and held them horizontally on either side of his body. What? He wants to shoot backwards? No, he's taking a backwards blind shot from the three-point line! As the two balls flew out from Aiden's hands, one after another, they swished perfectly through the hoop as if they had wills of their own. Five attempts. All five made it to the basket effortlessly. Even more mind-blowing was that the final two shots went in such an unbelievable way. The skeptical male student who had just arrived gawped, wide-eyed, his jaw dropping in disbelief, unaware that his basketball had fallen from his hands. Exclamations, applause, whistles, everything erupted. One after another, the students burst into cheers with no sign of stopping. None of them had ever seen anyone shoot a basketball like this. This was the stuff of comics, right? Right now, Aiden was the most dazzling and respected player on the field. The entire field had become a stage for his performance. And Alan? He had long since sneaked away in utter humiliation and disappeared without a trace.